Hello friends, welcome to Technique. This is Nirmal here, and in this video we're going to do the detailed unboxing of the latest device from Vivo in India under the V series, the Vivo V15 Pro. So after the huge success of Vivo V11 Pro, Vivo is back with the latest smartphone, the Vivo V15 Pro, which comes with the unique pop-up selfie camera and also triple camera sensors on the back panel, which makes it a really great device in terms of the hardware being offered. It also comes with a Super AMOLED display, large capacity battery, the latest Android version, fast charging, and the 48 megapixel quad pixel sensor is also included. So all in all, you can see that the Vivo V15 Pro is a power-packed device. It's also the first smartphone to launch with the Snapdragon 675 octa-core chipset. It comes with 6GB RAM, 128GB of storage. So looking at the specification, you can see that it's a power-packed device in the mid-range segment. And let's see how the device looks like and what are the features it offers, and also some camera samples. Camera is one of the highlights of the Vivo V15 Pro. We'll talk about all those things in our video. So this is the box package of Vivo V15 Pro. We have the 6GB RAM, 128GB storage, and the back of the box mentioned the 32 megapixel pop-up selfie camera, that's first of its kind, and then AI triple camera. It's a 48 megapixel quad pixel sensor with an 8 megapixel wide angle camera and also a 5 megapixel depth sensing camera combined, gives you great photography. Then ultra full view display, it's a Super AMOLED panel, in display fingerprint scanner, and it's a 5th generation in display fingerprint scanner, and as I said before, Qualcomm Snapdragon 675 with AI engine. So that's the box package. We'll see what all comes inside the box, so let's get started with unboxing. So opening up the box, you can see a small box inside. So this has a case included. Let's just have a look at the case. So you can see that it's a pretty good quality case. You can see the black borders and transparent back, and you can also see the camera unit, which looks really nicely integrated. So the box package has a good back panel included. Now we have the product technical specification and manual. We have all the details mentioned here. It's the rear camera is 48 megapixel quad pixel sensor, 8 plus 5 megapixel camera, 3700 mAh capacity battery, and the SAR values are also mentioned here. There is also SIM ejector pin included in the box. Now let's take the device out. So it comes in two colors, topaz blue and ruby red. So we have the blue variant, so you can see that it looks really gorgeous when you take this out. So you can see that's the device, the Vivo V15 Pro. You can see the triple camera setup. So it has the 48 megapixel sensor, which has this really great camera abilities. We have a wide angle camera, it's an 8 megapixel wide angle camera and a 5 megapixel depth sensor. We have an LED flash also included. The camera unit looks really good, the neatly integrated camera unit, and you can also see that this is a pop-up selfie camera, which pops up when you need the selfie camera. On the top, we have the 3.5mm audio jack included. The bottom panel has a SIM tray, the charging slot, and the speaker unit included. The right side houses the power and volume keys. The left side has the second SIM tray and also the power button. So this device comes with 6GB RAM and 128GB of storage. You can see that the earpiece is on the top, and it's a full view display. That's something really good. No notch included, so the experience itself is really great. So we'll just come back to the device in a while. We'll also see what else comes inside the box. So you get the charging cable, it's a standard charging cable and data syncing cable. You also get a pretty good quality earphone included, bundled with the box package. A lot of smartphones do skip on earphones in this price segment, but we have seen Vivo providing with a quite good quality earphone. Then we also have the charger adapter. You can see that it's 5V 2A and 9V 2A. It's a dual engine fast charging, 18W fast charging, which we have seen on other Vivo smartphones as well. So fast charging is officially supported on this device. So that's all inside the box package. Now let's have a look at the device, the features, and also talk about the cameras. So that's the Vivo V15 Pro with the 6.9 inches of Full HD AMOLED display. It's a Super AMOLED display, and you can see that the display colors are really vibrant and colorful. You can see that viewing angles are excellent, and probably one of the best displays we have seen in this price segment. The touch response feels very smooth. You can see that viewing angles are really great. Overall color reproduction on the display is also really great. And without the notch, the display feels really great to use as well. The bezels have been minimalized, and overall it feels like a really premium offering from Vivo with the V15 Pro. Now let's have a look at the software. So we have the FunTouch OS from Vivo, and this is on top of Android 9.0. That's something which is really good. You can see that it is a bit more refined UI with the 9.0, the new version of FunTouch OS, and that looks pretty good. It definitely has a lot of additional options and features. So we can see that Android version is 9.0, and security patch level is from Jan 2019, and you can also see the FunTouch OS version is also 9.0, and this is powered by the 2.0 gigahertz Snapdragon 675 octa-core CPU. That's the new chipset, and this is coupled with 6 GB RAM and 128 GB of storage. So you can see that there are lots of additional options like smart motion, smart mirroring, so split screen mode, S capture, app clone. So these are some additional features available, and it gives it a good feel altogether when using the device. Now let's talk about the camera. So the Vivo V15 Pro comes with a triple camera setup, and it has a 48 million quad pixel sensor. So it uses the professional 4-in-1 pixel technology to combine 4 adjacent pixels into a single 1.6 micron large pixel, delivering high quality 12 megapixel photos with the primary sensor, while you also get AI mode included. Now the secondary camera is an 8 megapixel wide angle camera. It is able to take 120 degree wide angle shots, and it also has a third 5 megapixel camera for depth sensing. So overall it looks like a really good camera combination, and the f-stop 1.8 aperture helps you in getting good low light images as well. Now the important aspect about this device is the pop-up selfie camera. So we'll just demo the pop-up selfie camera. So if you open the camera app and move to the selfie mode, you can see the pop-up camera in action. So that's the pop-up camera. So you can see that it is neatly integrated onto the rear camera module and works really well. And you can see the pop-up selfie unit is extremely tough, and it can handle a lot of wear and tear. So that we already seen on the Vivo Nex, when the company demonstrated how rigid the pop-up selfie mechanism is. So that same technology has been used here as well. So it's a 32 megapixel sensor which is able to take some really great selfies as well. Now let's have a look at some of the samples we are taken with the Vivo V15 Pro. So here are some samples we are taken after unboxing the device. So you can see that it has come really good in terms of the camera performance, and overall clarity also looks pretty good in the first impressions. So good detailing, good color reproduction, and even the low light captures looks really good. And we'll also have a detailed camera review of this device coming up, and the selfies are again one of the important aspects about the phone. Looks pretty good. So we'll talk about the camera in detail when we do the camera review. So overall this is definitely one of the highlights of the device, the camera being the triple camera sensor with 48 megapixel camera. It also has a dedicated 48 pixel mode wherein you can take pictures even in 48 megapixel resolution. Now the phone comes with a 3700 mAh capacity battery, and it supports Vivo's dual engine fast charging. That's 18 watt fast charging, and it should be able to give you a good battery life as well. So Vivo has been pretty good in terms of the battery performance, be it the Vivo V11 Pro or even the Vivo Nex. All these devices had really great battery performance. So we expect the same battery performance along with Android 9.0 to be really good on the Vivo V15 Pro as well. Now talking about the processor, this is a newer chipset. It's the new powerful Snapdragon 675 octa-core chipset, which is a really new and powerful chipset in the mid-range segment. So it should be able to give you great performance overall, and without the notch experience, the gaming performance also should be really great. We'll also be coming up with a detailed gaming review. That was unboxing and hands-on with the Vivo V15 Pro with AI triple camera and 48 megapixel sensor and a 32 megapixel pop-up selfie camera as well. So that's all guys, hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do hit that like button and also hit that subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching, have a great day.